You know, I think we need to stay right here for a minute. We're going to circle back and sing that bridge again in a second. But it's interesting when you read the Bible and the people of God come face to face with God. They seem to always fall on their face. They seem to always fall on their knees. There's something about the presence of God that is so far beyond what we can stand in or nonchalantly walk into. And I just want to encourage you in this moment as we sing these words, holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty. Holy who is the one who is and is to come. Holy is the one who doesn't compromise who he is. So you can come close to him, but says, I am all you need. And whatever you're facing, whatever you're standing in, whatever you're walking through, let me pull you into my presence. Let me pull you up to who I am and how I live and what I say and what I do. Because when you walk into the presence of God, when you fall at his feet and you say, Lord, I glorify you. I lift you high. I say you are holy. I say you are on the throne of my life. Something shifts, something changes. We begin to grasp God's a little bigger than we give him credit for sometimes. So as we circle around again, I want to encourage you, lift up your voice. Holy, holy, holy is the Lord. Holy, holy, holy is the Lord. Speak it out, church. Sing it in your own words. Holy. That you are on the throne of our life, and that anything that has been standing and distracting us, God, that it will bow at your feet and it will know that you are Lord. We say, have your way in this place, Lord God. Have your way in our lives. We give you all the glory, all the honor. We praise you, God, with everything that we are. In Jesus' mighty name, and everyone says, amen. 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 He is so good.